Can you imagine being a teenager and already having an empire at your fingertips? Alexander the Great was not your average youth. By 16, he was commanding troops. By 20, he was king of Macedonia. A relentless conqueror, he led his armies through Asia, never losing a single battle. His empire stretched from Greece to Egypt and as far east as India. Yet his untamed ambition was cut short. At 32, he succumbed to illness, leaving behind a legacy as one of history's greatest military minds.